sobrang laking bagay sa buhay ko yan. Yung mag-ina ko niyan, si Kim at si Kea, na sila yung bumuo ng buhay ko. And then sila yung nag-inspire sa akin na mas maging better person. At the same time, tinitreat ko siya na para siyang life's lucky charm ko. Dahil sa lahat ng nangyayari ngayon, and then yung suporta niya, lahat ng mga narating namin ngayon, never-ending support na binigay niya sa akin. I said if forever's gonna last, then we better find the
same direction. I'm so blessed, parang answer prayer din, kasi I've been single for how many years, and then tanggap niya yung first baby ko. Mahal na mahal niya, they are very close, na parang siya na yung nakilalang tatay nitong batang ko. I got me thinking. Thinking about lying in bed in the dark and the warm and we're naked. I want you for so long. Tell me, is it so wrong? Even if we fall in love, I don't wanna hold you down, dear. Trying to make it so clear. Hoping that we fall in love. Keep my for your lawful husband, according to the light of our Holy Mother, the Church.
Yes, Father.
Madami na tayong pagsubok na dinagpasan. And today is our next journey na hindi lang as a boyfriend-girlfriend. Ngayon, mag-iisang kabiyak na kita as a husband. Ano mang pagsubok ulit maranasan natin, harapin nating dalawa, kasi hindi ka naman ibibigay sa akin ni God kung hindi kita kailangan. Hi love, here's my gift for you, and I hope forever you bring this bag, you will remember this day and especially my love for you. Today is our day. I love you so much. Your husband, Mark. Yeah! Thank you.
Thank you so much, love. Sobrang ganda. Sorting ko na. Sabi ko na pag nawala siya sa akin, actually, hindi ko na alam yung gagawin ko at the same time. Parang so, nag-ano siya eh. Nakadikit na siya sa heart ko. Hindi mo na pwedeng alisin. Wala. She's playing a bigger part na sa buhay ko. Yung, she's my life.